Cosmos Bank cyberized. In 2018, on August 11, Pune-based cooperative bank known as Cosmos Bank was hit by the cyber attack, and a total of 94 crore rupees were siphoned by hackers. Around 78 crore rupees was withdrawn in more than 12,000 ATM transactions from 28 foreign countries, and transactions of rupees 2.5 crores were made in different parts of India. 2 days later, Cosmos Bank was attacked again. On August 13, rupees 13.92 crores were transferred to a Hong Kong's bank account using a SWIFT transaction. So, how did threat actors carry out this attack? According to security research team from Securonix, the bank's ATM infrastructure was most likely compromised through a malware using a spear phishing campaign. Usually, the core banking system of the bank receives debit card payments request via a switching system. As per Securonix, after this connection was compromised, the central malicious switch was used to tamper with account balances to enable unauthorized ATM withdrawals. During the malware attack, a proxy switch was installed and all the payment approvals were authenticated by the proxy switching system. Due to this, attackers were able to send fake transaction reply messages in response to transaction request messages from cardholders and terminals. Since the CBS was completely kept out of the loop, none of these withdrawals were recorded. It is possible that preparation for this activity started months ago. The attackers stole customer data and cloned cards for the theft. Who was behind this attack? It has been speculated that the North Korean state-sponsored threat group Lazarus was behind this attack. Lazarus has previously been linked to devastating attacks such as the WannaCry ransomware outbreak and attacks on financial institutions in Indonesia and South Korea. According to Securonix, the attack was more advanced, well-planned, and highly coordinated operation that focused on the bank's infrastructure, effectively bypassing the three main layers of defense and mitigation guidance. As of today, 5.7 crore rupees have been recovered. Follow our cybernetics tutorial, Instagram, and YouTube channel for more interesting topics.